as the light hits my pillow, I hear the morning bird reminding me to let go, no matter how much it hurts.